Terrific, Bal, and you're watching WNS News. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka at the Arasaka-sponsored Dashi Parade. Early accounts first reported that the assailant struck as the parade was in full swing. They overwhelmed and seized control of the Arasaka Heiress's parade platform. Fortunately, Arasaka's security forces, under the personal direction of Yorinobu Arasaka, quickly tracked down the abductors and secured Hanako-sama. Yorinobu-sama has since issued a public statement condemning the perpetrators' deplorable actions and promising swift retribution.
To those who raise a hand against the Arasaka family, I promise you, we will rip the hand off and pour salt in the bloody stump.
Well, looks like the gloves are coming off.
Thank you. great. Yeah, her too. We get along. Yes.
By a happy new gun owner, I hope. Thank you.
Started to think you wouldn't show.
Shouldn't have, to be honest.
Why not?
Normally only work with fixers. Clients that avoid them tend to be bad news.
I just care about my privacy.
Everyone wants their privacy.
Maybe, but not as much as me.
Fuck me. It's you.
It's me. Lizzie Wizzy. Sit, please. Let's talk. V? Sit.
Okay, so what's this about?
I think you can guess. I'm in trouble.
Mm-hmm. And what kind?
Good question. Been a rough year. Creative block. Can't even say the last time I made anything worth listening to. And to make things worse, I fell in love.
It's not the worst thing in the world.
It is to me. I have something to say, and that, it's a distraction. I need to focus on my art.
So, we talking a man, a woman?
Oh shit, these hands. Sometimes it seems like I just brush something and sparks fly. Anyway, a man. His name's Liam. Liam Northam. Been together a few months, but I think he's cheating on me.
Okay. Why the suspicion?
It's so cliched, it's embarrassing. Whispered phone calls in the bathroom, strange receipts, secret meetings in the middle of the night.
Any specific event come to mind?
My mind. That's a touchy subject.
Why?
Don't know each other well enough for that, V.
Talk to him at all? Tell him to his face?
You're adorable. Imagine this. We're never alone. Not really. Always surrounded by assistants, PR reps, makeup artists. I stop smiling at him for 1 millisecond, it'll be all over every scream sheet in this town.
Understood.
No, you don't understand. Not until you've lived it. Millions of eyes trained on you constantly. It can be beautiful and terrifying.
Liam Northam. Nah, don't know him. Tell me about him.
40-ish, sensitive, guy who never wanted for anything. You know the type.
Heard they exist. How'd you meet?
He's my manager. I know how it sounds. I never meant to. He's not even my type, but...
But?
Your body can be chrome, but the heart never changes. It wants what it wants.
So what's my role here? What do you want?
Proof. And then I'll end things. For good. Liam goes to Riot all the time. Think he meets someone there. I want to know who. You'll find out for me?
Not so fast. The scratch?
You'll get it.
Sure hope so. Question is, how much?
God, how mundane. No idea. Scads and scads of scratch. You happy?
Mm-hmm. You know, for us mere mortals, The mundane matters. Sometimes means the difference between life and death.
Don't lecture me. You want the job or not?
Can count on me.
Perfect. Remember, I want specifics. Details. Recordings or pics if you can.
Sure. Keep it in mind.
Good. Now go.
Still jam with the band now and then?
No time, kid. But I'll get back to it. The fucking business is this
one. You know, I went to one of your gigs once.
Ah, groovy. What, you have a good time?
Honestly, you seem better. Mostly remember you vomiting all over the front row.
Glory old bandits will be back, Choom. Just got some biz to hammer out first.
So, Dino. What's good downtown?
Shit. Place is burning up, Joe.
What kind of fire?
Since that soccer bitch showed up, all them suits are shitting themselves like they day-old caliente. Biz fucking booming. Everybody's gotta have a piece of old Uncle Dino.
You knew Johnny Silverhand?
Come on. A little young for that. Did hit one of his gigs once. Fucked up.
Decent gig?
Played normal. But Johnny apparently had some soccer suit tied up backstage. Said if they didn't get at least three encores, mash the poor bastard's faceplate. Johnny had style, kid.
All right, Dino. In the mood to party. Where do I go for a good time?
Here, Kerry Uridine setting up a real preem shindig. I'll get you in. Just give me a little time. Kerry likes me.
Got a Delta.
Delta. Yo, V. Got this client, Larry Fangorn. Says his partner, Adam, elbowed him out of his bits. Club called Empathy. Larry wants back in. Hey, we're here to help, right? What can I say? Club industry's always been a meat grinder. Attach the dates for you.
Doctor.
You don't got any real girls?
We employ dancers here. No joy girls, no dolls.
I heard this was a fun club.
I can offer you a booth with a private dance, or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not some shitty virtue.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
See? Wasn't so hard. Welcome to empathy.
let those pricks twist your arm.
I won't.
Poor man, just...
Got a problem?
On you or me.
talking about? Get in, install what you need, get out like it ain't no thing. Gig is closed.
Construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered
in blood. God damn it!
Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyber psycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.
silver, a lovely combination, timeless. It would certainly suit you.
Zane says I shouldn't go for anything too loud.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Buy it, treat yourself. Worst case, you give it away. Or throw it out. Soon enough, Semiganic will be out, and you'll be sad you never got a chance to wear it.
Chinguji. Doesn't Jillian Jordan get herself fitted out here?
We try to protect our clients' privacy, but I'd be lying if I said no.
I always wondered what it'd feel like to spend a ludicrous amount of eddies on threads.
And you come to the right place. Welcome to Jinguji, an oasis of bongu for those who crave perfection.
Thank you.
Used to be iron for hire. Still acts like it. But the eddies are worth the risk, trust me. Need more intel, check the attachment. Waiting on your sig. Thanks.
Think fleas like you just get in for free?
You got VIP rooms here, you know, for private shindigs.
Reserved for the boss and co.
Think you could use a little more company?
Don't try to play me. Either I see Eddie's, or your ass is walking.
Hear me out, Choom. I'm hitting up NC's Primus joints for some fresh XBD talent. Chicks and fellas who aren't afraid to show a little skin for some quick and easy eddies, you follow?
Not interested.
Oh, you're about to be. For every actor comes out with me, you get 10% of their fee. Guaranteed eddies, zero risk. What do you say? You in or out?
Huh. All right, fine. Go ahead.
Sweet Jesus. You hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to drop it.
Good.
Music in here is god-awful.
Eh, I like it. Beat keeps me awake.
I want to have a word with your boss. He in?
Oh, you're out of luck. He doesn't really like to talk.
I don't care if he likes to talk. I asked you if he was here.
Sure, he's upstairs in the VIP room. Just don't expect a friendly welcome.
What have you got that's good?
See for yourself.
piece on me.
Boss inside.
Yeah, why?
Wanna have a word?
Yeah, and I wanna snort lines off Lazy Weezy Shrek.
Going. VIP areas for VIPs.
I know the boss, we're tight.
Boss knows a lot of peeps. Sure as shit ain't tight with a single one.
Yeah, but...
But! Boss said to let nobody in. Want some alone time. So cut the act.
It's always acting up around here.
Either I'm seeing shit or I'm tripping balls.
What the? Who the fuck are you? How'd you get in here?
Quiet down, or I'll have to cut our convo short.
Oh, I get it. Got a bounty on my head, have I? Who hired you? Militech? Asukaga? Or was it that wanker, Dino? Like it even matters. Found out myself when I yanked that memory shard from you.
Sit down, Jack. I'm extending the fucking courtesy here. The fact that you're still alive means I'm open to parlay.
Parlay, boo, go fuck yourself! Chit-chat's for assholes! So let's get it over and done with. Man to man, come on!
Say you win. Say you put me out of commission. You think your problems will just vanish into thin air? You crawled under a lot of people's skin. Said so yourself. Militech, Asukaga, Dino. They won't stop till your head falls at their feet.
So what? I'm supposed to blow my fucking brains out?
No. All you have to do is leave Night City. I'll tell him you took lead between the eyes and none will be the wiser. You can start over. A brand new life.
Yeah? Start with what? Everything I got's here. My club, staff, my girls.
And everyone who wants you dead. This isn't multiple fucking choice. You're living on borrowed time.
Shit. My fucking bleeding cunt asshole.
Was that a yes or a no?
Just piss off and tell him the job's done.
Fucking hell, if I knew you could wag your tongue like that, I could have made you NC's richest drink slinger. Wasting your talents on the street instead of behind a bar. But cool, cool. Moss is gone, so's the problem. You get your eddies, I close the gate. All good? All good.
Whatever. Welcome to Jinguji.
Ah, look who it is. What a lovely surprise. I'd almost forgotten that pretty face, and what a pity that would be. Welcome back to our little oasis of elegance. Now, what can I do for you today? Maybe a little upgrade, Sequins are back, you know.
Looking a little empty these days.
What can I say? Jinguji is about quality, not quantity. Now, just between the two of us, a touch of elegance can go a long way. Guards! Get the door! Hold him there! I'm sounding the alarm! Hold on!
Fuck, V, get down! He's whacked!
Max Tech! Be here in a moment! Hold him! Till they get here!
Talking to me?
Don't let him kill me!
Had to go play dutiful consumer in a corpo suit.
Can hear you, remember?
How could I forget?
You, over there. Statements, now.
Finally. Just have to mop this gunk up. We'll be back in business.
Situation resolved. Deactivate alarm. Sit. Hands where I can see him. In accordance with Article 105 of the Cyberpsychosis Procedure Code, your statements will be recorded and retained. Melissa Rory, Max Tech Senior Officer, please state your name and occupation.
Zane Jagger. I work for Jinguji, an oasis of elegance in... Sorry, habit.
V. Merc. Occasional client of Zane's.
Johnny Silverhand, rock legend, voice in V's head.
Oh, and fuck also, Johnny.
Let me pretend I exist sometimes, okay?
Checks out. Please describe what happened starting from the moment of the attack.
I was just presenting V with a one-of-a-kind offer when I suddenly heard shouting.
Zane was trying to sweet-talk me into some sparkly sequin shit. Psycho storms in, wipes the hustle. Zane hits the alarm, locks us in with the fucker. Thanks, Zane.
Mr. Jagger followed the correct security protocol. He significantly reduced the assailant's range of effectiveness.
Yeah. Noted. Play cat and mouse around the whole range of effectiveness before you lot showed up.
Anything else? Unusual behavior?
Besides slicing and dicing my people in this store's reputation? No. Nothing at all.
Thank you for your cooperation. That is all. Coroner's been notified. Be here any minute. Jagger, this store is closed until the investigation is complete.
Hey, V. Once we clean this place up, come by whenever you like. I'll handpick something special, just for you.
Smith, report.
Thanks.
How's it looking?
Later, Zane.
Two killed, two wounded inside the store. Six bodies on the street outside.
Where's the coroner?
Sitting in traffic. Be a little late.
Nice work. You feel that back there? Feel his life leave his body?
Hold up a sec. Your Mantis blades. Higurashi 2013s. Weren't those pulled off the market in 69? Recall they don't play well with neural processors, poking a part of the prefrontal cortex they shouldn't be poked at. Probably would have bought a pair myself weren't for that.
Good eye. Had them installed years ago. They're very precise.
Huh. Thought MaxTac preferred Arasaka blades as their standard issue. But, well, seeing how you handle these wrist razors...
They're my reminder. When I see them, I see what they've sliced. Muscle, tendon, bone, even implants. Like a hot knife through butter.
But you're with the good guys now, right? You always just wipe them? You know, herd therapy can sometimes work.
Apprehending the target alive carries additional risk for bystanders. Rarely done. Very rarely.
Rarely? More like never. How many psychos you saved in your life?
Don't change the subject. You felt him die. Did you like it? That split second when the blood still flows, but his light's gone out?
If you're looking for a psycho soulmate, it ain't me, babe. You love the hunt, love the kill. Don't matter if they're psychos or regular Joes.
Oh, we're not so different, you and I. Saw that look on your face right after. You can't hide it. Join us. Could use a few more like you.
Me, a cop? Last time I wanted that was pushing 6, maybe. Yeah, I'll think about it.
You do that. You certainly got a gift.
scared little cunt. Hi, Jesus.
Better stay under that rock, cabrón.
Thank you.
needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped the cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gang, then I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Thank you. your convoy, not an entire fucking Arasaka facility!
You're testing our friendship, Jose.
You... Puta!
Go ahead, back away, make your noise. Show me you're all so dangerous. Then scamper away like mice. It's nothing you couldn't handle. Pleasure talking as always.
Fucking pinche ramera de mierda.
Who would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case. Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's. Like a signature, leaving behind a trail.
A trail back to Militech.
Boom. Dead, and all eyes are on the corp, at least for a little while.
Thank you.
the fuck out. I'ma fucking die here waiting. Switch it to Ludius mode!
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka? You're telling me a mega corp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka? On Arasaka's behalf? Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board, not my game. See you around, V.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Watching out! This shit is brand new!
Heywood's a rough place for biz, huh? It's gotta be tough, keeping it all in check.
Not really. All you can get here is enough respect to keep the wolves from eating you alive.
This is your turf. You must have something under control.
Just the gun that most of them was afraid of me.
Can I ask a personal question?
Sure. But I may not answer.
Why'd you join the priesthood?
Faith is God's grace. For many years, I did not feel God
true. That changed.
I believe in God, V. And I only hope that when I pass, he believes in me.
Now listen, you ever, check up on Mama Wells? Might need someone, now that Jackie's gone.
She's a strong woman. She'll do just fine without me.
You know what I mean. Jackie had his secrets. Someone might want to get even.
Nobody'll touch her. Trust me. And besides, you should also stop by and see her. It's only right.
You said you were looking for work.
And I found it!
No, this isn't work. Have you ever thought what would happen to us if we lost you? Lost all our money? Either you change Cesar, or I change the locks.
You say Czar, I'm here for my fight.
Yeah, that's me. Toughest hijo de puta in the Glen.
Mm-hmm. And the worst father in Night City.
Michaela, baby! I know what I'm doing, you gotta trust-
I'm not talking to you! First you spent a fortune on Chrome, and now... I give up. Beat some sense into him for me, okay? He needs a good lesson.
Michaela! Michaela, wait for fuck's sake! Listen, I need a lot of scratch and fast. That's why I'm only taking serious wagers. I'm putting my ride on the line. Either you match it in cash, or you can forget about the fight.
All right, let's talk. What's the car?
A real gem, a tuned-up 2056 Classic, but with only 20,000 miles on her. No dings, no patch jobs.
Uh-huh. And stolen?
No, none of that. She's legit. Give you my word. Listen, you don't like the deal? Don't take it. Just don't drag this out. Time is money, and I'm running out of both.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I'll match it. We good?
All good. Let's go. So bare hands only, right? No pulling any mono wires or mantis blades out of your ass?
Right.
I asked because the last guy I fought tried to surprise me with long spurs. Anyway, you ready to start?
Yep. Ready to rumble.
Careful now. I don't fuck around. Here, spoiler for me.
Pleasure doing biz. I got rubber to burn.
Ta mierda. She was a beauty.
My knight in shining armor. How do we get home now, huh? On foot?
I'll think of something, okay? Just calm down for Christ's sake.
Explain to him that illegal chrome cheating motherfuckers can fuck off to work.
And what he said?
Nothing. Fucked off, actually. Good thing, too, because nobody wanted to throw down with him.
Choom. I don't get it. You fight to test your own fucking strength, not your fucking chrome.
Yeah, but what can you do? This inspires hard to find.
Thank you.
Trust me.
Rostovich? You blind motherfucker. Tetronica Loga's right there. The SPT-32 grad. Best sniper ever made, hands down.
I got a fight here. You buck?
In the flesh. Looking at you's making my wallet wet. Yo, I'm putting all I got against you.
No lack in confidence, I see.
And I'll show you why. This arm's military issue. Titanium bones, carbon fiber. Could punch a hole through a tank if I wanted. So, we got a deal? Was that piss I smell dripping down your leg?
This rifle, grad, as you said. Where'd you get it?
A little souvenir from when I served. Why?
Just curious. Heard that was a limited series. Only 300 manufactured. KGB issue.
Well, well. I see I got a gun enthusiast on my hands. But we ain't here to talk iron. We're here to break bones and crack chrome. So, you accept my offer or not?
I don't know. I'll raise you instead.
Told you already. I'm laying out all I got.
Toss in the sniper. I mean, that is, unless you're scared.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Done. Rifle's on the table. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
I look forward to it.
Like that. You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Rip that tongue out. Come on, hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat. Get him!
Here we go! Let's just finish this, okay?
It's not so bad here.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got chromantic ore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink spunky monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want?
This ain't none of your biz!
You another corporal rat?
Relax. Don't got any beef with you. For now. What happened?
Your new pal here talked his sister into taking a job at Zeta Tech. Bitch just leaves and doesn't even say bye. We've been running these streets ever since we were kids. Hacking street vending machines, fucking up corpos. It's what we live for.
And what? Now she's too good for us? Double-crossing cunt! You listen to yourselves? And how's stealing from poor folk like me gonna make things better? Shana's a grown-ass woman now. You should follow her example.
You getting back a corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor, and you can die together.
Yo, Brad, ain't that... Yo, that's the dude everyone been talking about. When they came back from the dead. You know how many gonks he's offed already? And I ain't even talking solo.
Shit. He following us?
Have they lost their damn minds? Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Just between the two of us, you really proud your sisters joined the Zeta Tech fold?
Look, I know what you're thinking. Corps are exploiting us. They're turning us into slaves. That's what people say, no? Well, guess what? They never have to worry about putting food on table. Me and Shana take whatever we can get.
She's probably running on neurostims. You're not worried?
Hey, you can't have it all. And even if we did, nobody'd get off their ass and do anything.
Well, when you put it that way. Now that that's over, you okay?
Who, me? Couldn't be better. All talk and no action. Maybe they should go get a job. Fucking parasites. Well, at least Shana can focus on her job now. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Will do, boss. Thanks. What's this smell? Is that fruit? Wait, dish soap?
Ah, specialty of the house. My little apricot surprise. When she ferments right, she's actually a local favorite.
Looking for a pick-me-up. Got any Cro-Manticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would've touched that stuff myself, but hey. Customer is king, am I right?
Thank you.
Salvage from the landfill before some gongs chop it to pieces. I've attached some more details for you.
Looking for a training bot. I heard it might have passed through your hands.
Training bot, you say? Let me see. Perhaps you want Dalbot. Slightly worn and torn, missing legs, but...
Tempting, but no, thanks.
Suit yourself. Training bot. Yes, I have one. But only for sale. And it won't be cheap.
What do you take me for, gonk? Clunkers like that selling kabuki bazaars for ennies at the most.
If you come here just for that, it must be worth more.
Maybe a little, but not as much as you're trying to fleece me for.
Okay, fine. I peg it down a notch. Now hurry up and pay.
Anything interesting?
That depends on what you're interested in.
Another idea. Either let it go for free, or I let my trigger finger slip. What do you say?
I see. You look at this dump and think I'm some piece of loser trash, huh? That you can just come here and try to fuck me. Well, my friend, you are very, very mistaken.
I can't say that went exactly how I would have liked, but at least Red Joe has something to train with, and that's what matters. Contract closed. Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the Aldecaldos, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
Sink!
immediately.
Locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. Locating suspect.
Personally find you and bury you.
Psychopath threw himself at me.
Way. He's wounded!
He's chipped!
Fantastic job, V. Beautiful, really. My people are already tinkering with the radar. Militech is in for a little surprise. A job well done. Your payment is coming in hot.
Yes? Talk to me.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going.
So?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other.